The hardest part about my concussion was probably just always worrying about how much work I had to make up because having two major concussions, like, I miss a lot of work and a lot of classes, so I had a bunch of work to make up and I was super nervous about that.